to the reading and prayer with the scriptures as part of his daily spiritual life. He has brought the good fruits of these efforts to bear on his preaching and pastoral ministry in a way that has been an inspiration for the people of his diaconate assembly and parish, as well as to his peers. His deep love of the sacred scripture stands at the heart of his prayer. This love is evident in his careful preparation and presentation of his homilies. Please join me in congratulating Deacon P.